കേരള PSC 2020 ഫെബ്രുവരി 1 നടത്തിയ കോപ്പറേറ്റീവ് ഇൻസ്പെക്ടർ പരീക്ഷയുടെ പ്രൊവിഷണൽ ആൻസർ കീ നമുക്ക് ഇന്ന് ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്യാം. 1. ദി മെയിൻ ഒബ്ജക്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ഫോമിംഗ് എ കോപ്പറേറ്റീവ് സൊസൈറ്റി ഈസ് ടു റൈറ്റ് ആൻസർ ബി ഇക്കണോമിക് വെൽഫെയർ ഓഫ് മെമ്പേഴ്സ്. 2. ചെയർമാൻ ഓഫ് CAPE കോപ്പറേറ്റീവ് അക്കാദമി ഓഫ് പ്രൊഫഷണൽ എഡ്യൂക്കേഷൻ ഇൻ കേരള ഈസ് റൈറ്റ് ആൻസർ സി ചീഫ് മിനിസ്റ്റർ ഓഫ് കേരള. 3. ഫോം നമ്പർ യൂസ്ഡ് ടു ക്രിയേറ്റ് ഗഹാൻ Form 8A, Form 8C, Form 8B, Form 8D. റൈറ്റ് ആൻസർ ഫസ്റ്റ് വൺ, Form 8A. 4. One man, one vote principle was recommended by Dash Committee. Right answer C, McLagan. The president of a cooperative society is owner, officer, advisor, employees. Right answer B, officer. 6. Cooperation is included in the Dash schedule of Indian Constitution. 5, 6, 7, 9. Right answer C, 7. Next. The Operation Flood Program was implemented through Amul, NDDB, Milma, NCDC. Right answer B, NDDB. Multi-State Cooperative Societies Act 2002 of India has incorporated Dash in its second schedule. Right answer C, Cooperative Values and Principles. Next. December 2009, the United Nations declared Dash year as the International Year of Cooperation. 2012 2010 2011 2013. Right answer A, 2012. Next. Quarters of International Cooperative Alliance was shifted to Brussels in Belgium. Right answer D, 2013. Next. Dash is a multi-state cooperative society engaged in the business of manufacturing and marketing of fertilizers. Right answer B, IFFCO. Next. The red color in the cooperative flag International Cooperative Alliance stand for Dash of Cooperatives. Answer D, Courage. Next. Dash is an apex organization founded on the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi on 2nd October 1958. Answer, first one, NAFED. 14. PACS incorporation stand for, right answer first one, Primary Agricultural Credit Society. Next. LAMS stand for, answer C, Large Sized Adivasi Multipurpose Cooperative Societies. Next. Societies exempted from the payment of audit fees under Rule 65 subsection 3. Here right answer 4. All of these. Then next. The registrar shall make an order for the cancellation of the registration of the society under section 73 74 72 75. Right answer D, section 75. Next. The government have the right to nominate not more than Dash persons on the committee of an apex or central society. Right answer second one, 3. Next. Dash is based on the principle of self-interest, maximization of profit and exploitation. Answer second one, capitalism. Then 20. Which one of the following is related to Sri Chaudhary Brahm Prakash? Answer D, all of the above. Ex-member of parliament, former general secretary, National Cooperative Union of India, former Union Minister of Agriculture and Cooperation. Next. Multi-State Cooperative Societies Act 2002 was enacted with the objectives Answer D, all of these. To facilitate the voluntary formation and democratic functioning of cooperative as people institution based on self-help and mutual aid, to enable the people to promote their economic and social betterment, to provide functional autonomy and freedom to cooperatives. Next one, the centennial year of the Indian cooperative movement. Answer C, 2004. Next one, the Export Group on Agricultural Indebtedness was set up in August 2006 under the chairmanship of Answer A, R. Radhakrishna. 24. Education fund of every cooperative society has to be paid within dash months from the date of receipt of audit certificate. Second one, right answer, second one, 2. Next one, collective management is realized by the cooperative organization through answer C, election of office bearers. 26. Which of the following is not a cooperative federation in India? Right answer, second one, Mother Dairy. The next, founder of the first cooperative journal, the Cooperator. Answer D, none of these. 28. Which one of the following is correctly matched? Answer D, applications for registration of cooperative societies. Next, part of Banking Regulation Act applicable for cooperative societies. Answer C, part 5. 30. Dash is an officer or person appointed under section 68A of Kerala Cooperative Societies Act. Answer B, arbitrator. 31. Corporation become a state subject from dash onwards. Answer B, 1990. 32. V.K. Patil Committee was appointed by the Government of India in answer B, 2000. 33. The first general body meeting of a cooperative society has to be convened within dash days of from the date of registration. Answer B, 90 days. 34. International Cooperative Day is celebrated in every year on answer A, first Saturday of July. 35. There is similarity between cooperation and capitalism in respect of answer C, holding private property. 36. This section of Kerala Cooperative Societies Act, which provides protection to the share capital and other interest of a member in a society from the attachment and sale in execution of decree. Answer C, section 39. 37. Cooperative movement and development in India is the outcome of answer C, initiatives taken by the government. 38. State Cooperative Election Commission is constituted under section answer A, section 28B. All India Rural Credit Review Committee was established by Reserve Bank of India in answer C, 1970. 40. NABARD is a dash answer. Second one, Development Bank. 41. The structure of cooperative urban bank in Kerala is answer first one, single tier. 42. The general council of NCDC consists of dash members. Answer C, 51. 43. The reasons for the 97th Constitutional Amendment Act of 2011 are answer D, all of the above. 44. Which article in Indian Constitution make the formation of cooperative society a fundamental right of Indian citizen? Answer first one, 19C. 45. Power to make rules as per Kerala Cooperative Societies Act is vested on answer A, government. 46. Dash was the chairman of High Powered Committee on Cooperatives appointed by Government of India in 2009. Answer A, Shivaji Rao Patil. 47. An officer who executes the award is called answer A, sales officer. 48. Chairman of the Kerala Cooperative Information Bureau Advisory Committee. Answer A, secretary. Cooperative Department. 49. Surcharges levied under section dash of the Kerala Cooperative Societies Act. Answer B, 68. 50. The National Cooperative Housing Federation of India was founded in the year. Answer B, 1969. 51. The security for long-term loans not include. Answer second one, pledge of goods. 52. Bridge loans which are provided to the industrial undertaking for. Answer C, meeting short-term urgent needs. 53. Capital adequacy is one of the pillars of dash norms of governance. Answer B, Basel. 54. IFSC consists of total alphanumeric number of. Answer B, 11. 55. The market for short-term loans is called. Answer D, money market. 56. Expand CTS. Answer D, check truncation system. 57. Which card is issued by National Payment Corporation of India? Answer C, Rupee debit card. 58. The NBFC are allowed to accept a public deposit for a maximum period of. Answer D, 60 months. 59. The rate of interest in the call money market is determined by. Answer A, lenders and borrowers. 60. The drawer of a check is mentioned. The date is subsequent to the date on which it is drawn. It is called. Answer B, post dated check. 61. Demonetization of banknotes 500 and 1000 was announced on. Answer D, 2016 November 8. The most suitable deposit scheme for traders. Answer C, current deposit. 63. The document drawn by debtor contains unconditional undertaking to pay money to the creditor. Answer A, promissory notes. 64. If check is not crossed, it is called. Answer C, open check. 65. The appropriation takes place in dash order according to Clayton's case. Answer C, chronological order. 66. Banking institution proving long-term loans are. Answer A, investment banks. 67. The security which holds stability in its spreads. Answer D, government bonds. 68. The higher cash reserve ratio will lead to. Answer B, lower volume of credit. 69. The priority sector lending not include. Answer C, large scale industries. 70. During the period of inflation, the RBI dashed the securities in the open market. Answer C, sells. 71. The activities of agricultural credit department is handled by. Answer A, NABARD. 72. The Reserve Bank of India started its function on. Answer D, 1935. 73. The following is not a nationalized bank. Answer C, Dhanalakshmi Bank. Demand draft is issued by. Answer A, bank. ECS means. Answer D, electronic clearing service. Next, the relationship between the customer and the banker in case of deposit. Answer B, debtor and creditor. 77. The total number of banks nationalized in 1969. Answer C, 14. 78. The management of account receivable of the exporter or manufacturer is known as. Answer C, factoring service. 79. The bank which meet long-term requirement of agriculturalist. Answer A, land development bank. 80. The major players in Indian money market. Answer D, commercial bank. 81. Which of the following is not external cause of NPA? Answer A, poor credit appraisal system of bank. 82. The non-performing asset which cannot be recovered is termed as. Answer C, loss asset. Then 83, Surface Act 2002 came into force. Answer A, to manage NPA. 84, an organization underwrite the securities of corporate entity. Answer C, merchant bank. 85, licensing to banking companies is given under dash section of Banking Regulation Act 1949. Answer B, section 22. 86, the expenses of special audit of banking companies specified in the order made by the Reserve Bank shall be borne by, answer A, the banking company. 87, as per PMJJBY, scheme on the death of insured, risk coverage available is, answer first one, 2 lakh. Under Atal Pension Yojana, the guaranteed pension receivable at the age of, answer C, 60 years. 89, the right of set off means, answer D, right to combine. 90, the bank's lien is always, answer A, general lien. 91, input and output devices such as monitors and keyboards are classified as, answer C, peripheral devices. 92, two type of memories, RAM and ROM, are part of, answer B, main memory. 93, examples of system programs includes, answer D, all of the above. 94, program provides users with a grid of rows and columns is classified as, answer B, spreadsheet. ISP stand for, answer A, internet service provider. 96, a device which is used to boost the signal between two cable segment or wireless access point is, answer C, switch. 97, the process of transferring files from a computer on the internet to your computer is called, answer D, downloading. 98, which one of the following is not used to generate dynamic web pages? Answer D, none of the mentioned. 99, the computer jargon www stand for, answer A, World Wide Web Worm. Next one, what is the updated version of IT Act 2000? Answer C, IT Act 2008. കേരള പബ്ലിക് സർവീസ് കമ്മീഷൻ പുറത്തുവിട്ട പ്രൊവിഷണൽ ആൻസർ കീ പ്രകാരമുള്ള ആൻസർ കീയാണ് ഇന്ന് നമ്മൾ ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്തത്. ഈ വീഡിയോ ഇഷ്ടമായെങ്കിൽ ലൈക്ക് ചെയ്യുക, അതോടൊപ്പം ഷെയർ ചെയ്യുക. വീണ്ടും പുതിയ വീഡിയോയുമായി നമുക്ക് കാണാം. താങ്ക് യു.